during the Civil War, this unfinished railroad embankment became a huge defensive position for the Confederates and a great obstacle for the Union troops. It gets even deeper further on, where most of the worst fighting took place. I believe this embankment I'm walking along was meant to have a railroad line on top of it. The railroad company dug out the soil on either side, piled it up in the center, intended to have a railroad here. During the Civil War, this unfinished railroad embankment became a huge defensive position for the Confederates. This deep cut loop trail is a wonderful hike because you're out in the open part of the ways, and then you hit these beautiful stretches where you're in Virginia forest.